I'm Dr. Franklin Rule, theoretical climatologist, to tell you about the dangers of paradoxical undressing. That's the weird phenomenon in which an individual, such as our subject here, begins to act in a bizarre fashion and start undressing in the bitter cold. That can lead to a pronounced loss of body heat and ultimately deadly hypothermia. Nice bush. So please, please, if you're out in the cold, do not undress. Fuel TV cannot afford to lose even one of you out there.